Alrighty, so I went and backtracked, got some power-ups, and we'll do Valley of Bowser 1. And yeah, this is sort of a mazy part here. Definitely gotta avoid the big moles. You can't stomp them, but you can stand on top of them. Which is kind of weird. Yeah, gotta be careful when you're picking up those bricks that you don't drop into that hole right there. Kinda lost my way for a second. But yeah, that part can be kind of tough if you don't know what path you're going.